Welcome everyone. Today we will see how we can interface our gas leakage detector as well as smoke detector with our device switch on IR. You can switch on your device sensor with the switch provided in IR remote. Now basically this device works in two modes with this sensor. So first of all we have to select mode 1. So let's select mode 1. This is mode 1. Switch off your sensor from